Christian the Warrior Lee.
And Lee just wrenches into the canvas, the ground and pound!
That's where Edward Folang was able to catch him with that knee. His guard is
extreme from David Meek, and his time is back. And this is about as quick a debut.
Back and forth with his stances, which is
wrong. He was vulnerable to it in the first moments of this fight, and it's just stung him once more.
Very heavy on his hips. Christian Lee is showing very high level grappling. He's controlling every aspect of these exchanges. Look how he's interlacing his legs into there, applying the pressure into his hips, giving Anthony Englund no chance to escape.
And Olivier Costa.
On, isn't it? Yeah, he tries to take him down again.
See, he's got to roll. Now he's got that leg hook. That's a choke. That's in deep, Steve. That could be it.
He's tapped out. It's finished.
All sorts of positions, but they're slippery now. There's that outside trip again.
Absolute thriller of a martial arts competition.
He's going under the neck. There's that darce, like I said. Oh, it's under. He's got the body lock. He transitions to gable grip. Oh, he's trying to pull them down. They're slippery, though. Oh, it's deep. It's deep, Michael.
Right on top of the action. Hunting for it. Batsuma's still surviving here. Batsuma's stuck in a bad predicament. Resets. He resets the Singaporean. Final second.
Oh, look at how tight his is. His face is going purple, but he's still fighting on.
Finals. It's all Christian Lee.
In our TV judges, Rich Franklin's eyes, he goes neon belly. Full mount, just like that. Now, oh, look at him.
Olivier Costa right on top of the action.
What a text. I couldn't have scripted that any better. Beautifully transitioned into a nasty triangle. He's got a full rumble. I don't think he's going to choke him.
It's over.
Submission early in his career. Looks like there's a slight cut open to
the left eye. Yeah, and those elbows are going to cause more damage. He's covering up. Wang Jianping's
got to start moving.
Knees to the left of his elbows.
He can't take a lot of this ground and pound.
Punishment to the head.
Dragon.
Lapicus is not used to this. Look at Christian Lee trying to go neon belly. Oh, beautiful mount by Yuri Lapicus. But Lapicus sneaks out the back door. Now he's going after an Achilles lock. Look at his leg.
Amazing. The sneak out the back was phenomenal. Here comes the champion. Lapicus goes turtle shell. Tries to roll it again. Lapicus tries to get
him. Yokota might try to sneak out the back door. Gives up the neck. Scrambles into the top. Good job for Yokota as Christian Lee's going for the neck. Oh, is that same choke? Is that same side?
Oh,
he got
good
it!
Man, Irene! The reverse elbows from Lee, and he's in full mount now. Tokotome gives his back. The hooks go in, and trouble for the Japanese. Christian Lee, a house on fire! Tokotome!
Mahmoud is not given a chance. Is that Kimura he's looking for?
Now he's just locking that arm into position like that. He's possibly setting it up as he slides his left arm underneath. I think he's tapped. But as he's explosive, he's going to turn, give up his back, and there's going to be a choke there. But that's how gritty Kelly is. Kelly would rather stay in the mount and get smashed on than give up his back.
Ground and pound again, and it's good night, Irene!